And good afternoon, everyone. It has been a decade of criminal and civil court battles that's coming to an end.
It started back in 2003 when Milo farmer Rodney Heemstra shot fellow farmer Tommy Lyon. Today, Lyon's widow was in court as it all came to an end. And so is News Channel 8's Amanda Lewis. She has a broadcast exclusive tonight.
Kevin and Cynthia, 9 years ago, Heemstra confessed to the crime. Today, he signed a settlement paper that will finally give Lyon's widow an undisclosed amount of money.
Rodney Heemstra slipped into the back of the courtroom moments before the proceeding began.
It's the court's understanding this morning that the parties have reached an agreement. Is that correct?
After dodging the $5.68 million civil verdict, Heemstra finally agreed to a settlement almost a decade after the crime was committed. The details of the settlement are being kept secret.
Mr. Heemstra, we do have an agreement, do we not?
That's correct.
It was back in 2003 that search teams began looking for Lyon after he was reported missing. Heemstra would later confess to shooting Lyon in the head, dragging his body behind his pickup, and dropping his body into a cistern and covering it with hay. He said it was self-defense.
Well, I couldn't believe it after I'd done it. I'm a very weak person.
A jury found him guilty of first-degree murder. The Supreme Court overturned the verdict. The second verdict, voluntary manslaughter. He served 4 years in prison, but his troubles weren't over. In 2009, he was found guilty of trying to hide money to avoid paying Lyon's widow the $5.8 million award. The judge ordered him to pay another $1 million in damages and attorney fees. That's almost $7 million.
Thank you, Your Honor.
Thank you, Your Honor.
Now he's finally agreed to a settlement that will bring all of the court proceedings to a close and close the book on almost a decade of uncertainty.
Over the next few months, Heemstra will be selling off land and paying off his debts under the close scrutiny of the court. Then sometime after June 15th, there'll be one final hearing to distribute money owed to the attorneys, the court, and finally to Rhonda Lyon. Rhonda and her attorneys declined comment. Kevin and Cynthia?